Here on TBS, welcome back to more exciting action on WCW Saturday Night. By the way, big news from Japan this past week. Sting was upended as the United States Heavyweight Champion by Japan's Kensuke Sasaki. That's got to be great news for Bobby Heenan and his colleague, Sonny Ono from Japan. You know, they've purchased apparently a portion of WCW Pro seen here on TBS on Saturday mornings. Suffice to say, Kensuke Sasaki, the United States Heavyweight Champion, and Bobby Heenan, in the meantime, just bought a new car this past week. Apparently a very good deal for him. Attention hotline fans, as I mentioned earlier on, there is a major story circulating in professional wrestling. Allegedly, five members of the World Wrestling Federation have given notice to leave that organization. Who are these men? And are any of them going to be headed to where the big boys play here at World Championship Wrestling? Now, because of the sensitive nature of this subject, I cannot reveal this information on the air. But I will tell all during my exclusive hotline report all night tonight, right on up until midnight at 1-900-909-9900. Call costs $1.49 a minute. Kids, get your parents' permission, but call right now. Speaking of the brain, he returns to join me tomorrow night at 6:05 here on TBS for WCW's main event on TBS. And by the way, we've got a great feature match. Bunkhouse Buck and Dirty Dick Slater, yes, they're the stud stable, are going to be going up against Cobra and Eddie Guerrero. Look for an appearance by Colonel Rob Parker also at that match tomorrow night. Plus, we're going to be bringing you up to date on all of the weekend happenings here at World Championship Wrestling. 6:05 tomorrow night on TBS. Bobby the Brain, yours truly, with the main event. Stand by, coming up on WCW Saturday Night. Get ready for Sting.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following.
We're getting very, very sleepy, Now step out of it and step into a beefy, spicy Slim Jim. Oh, yeah!
Next Generation Gaming and Mega Movie-based action collide in Street Fighter, the movie. Digitized characters from the film plus all-new super attacks and combo finish moves make this the best Street Fighter yet from Acclaim.
Drench your body, drench her soul with new Pierre Cardin Insatiable, a passionate new fragrance for men. Insatiable.
Put up or shut up.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following feature contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Colonel Robert Parker from Bucks North, Tennessee, weighing 249 pounds. Look.
Bunkhouse Buck, along with Colonel Rob Parker, in our feature event.
We're going to give Sting a little trip to Buck's store.
And as we've seen and heard, Sting, of course, no longer the U.S. Heavyweight Champion, but as you have said many times, Dream, Sting's got to concern himself with not only Bunkhouse Buck, with World War III and hoping to become the World Champion, but also with his match with Hulk Hogan that's coming up live this Monday on Nitro. With all that in mind, we go back to David Penzer.
His opponent, from Venice Beach, California, weighing 251 pounds, this is Sting!
What an ovation for the one and only Sting!
Well, we're getting ready to find out if his plate's too full or not, because I guarantee you, he has really got his hands full with a man that would really take this victory and step it up. Bucks North, Tennessee's own Bunkhouse Buck got a shot at Sting tonight on Saturday night.
The Stinger and Bunkhouse Buck to go one-on-one. The one and only man from Venice Beach, same hometown as Hulk Hogan. But the question has been, where is his head? Where's his allegiance? Who's his friend? Who's his enemy? Maybe we'll find out during this match. Whoa. Hell, this match is underway already.
They are lighting up Saturday night.
And we have to take a short break. Back with this match right after this. Timeout. Stay with us, fans.
The temperature inside your mouth is 98.6 degrees. The same as a sweltering jungle.
Ugh.
But the temperature inside a Winter Fresh mouth tastes... Winter Fresh Gum from Wrigley's.
Yahoo! Icy cool flavor. Icy cool bread.
that lasts.
Uh-huh.
And lasts.
Yeah.
And lasts. You know what I'm talking about. Try Winterfresh gum for icy cool breath that lasts.
It's always something. And lots of times, someone you love is right in the middle of it. What they need is a cellular phone from Radio Shack. We have the latest types, the people to answer your questions, and sign you up right on the spot. It's easy, and it shows you care, because who knows what they'll run into out there.
Mike, we're gonna be a little late.
Radio Shack. You've got questions, we've got answers.
Attention consumers, certain portable gaming systems are being dressed up in order to distract the buyer from their ordinary one-color play. What could be next? Little flower print dresses? Black leather restraining devices? Fresh baked olive loaf? Don't be fooled. Get Sega Game Gear. Basic black on the outside. Hundreds of exciting full-color games radiating from the inside. And we promise no sleazy little get-ups that scream, "Hello, big boy, get Game Gear."
Sega!
Peter Barnes can't wait to shake his cold. Pills take time to dissolve, so he'll rush relief with the effervescent power of Alka-Seltzer Plus cold medicine. It's ready the moment you take it, rushing powerful medicines to soothe your aches, relieve your runny nose, free your breathing. Nothing rushes relief like Alka-Seltzer Plus, or rush relief with new great-tasting orange-flavored Alka-Seltzer Plus.
There is only one total body fitness machine that gives you a complete aerobic workout while stretching and toning all large muscles at the same time. This is it. There is only one fitness machine that is whisper quiet and totally non-impact. This is it. There is only one fitness machine recommended by fitness expert Covert Bailey to burn fat, lose weight, and keep it off. This is it. If you're looking for the best time to take action, get off the diet merry-go-round, lose weight, and keep it off. This is it.
Call now for your free video and brochure.
This portion of WCW Saturday Night is brought to you by new Winter Fresh Gum from Wrigley for icy cool breath that lasts.
And ladies and gentlemen, mark this down on your calendar. You won't want to miss this one. Without a doubt, the biggest match in the history of televised wrestling in our sport, Sting, the former U.S. Heavyweight Champion, will take on the immortal Hulk Hogan. That's right. Sting and Hulk Hogan will go at it one-on-one. Only one place to see it, on TNT. Live this coming Monday, WCW Monday Nitro on TNT. Don't you dare miss this one. Sting and Hulk Hogan one-on-one. Sting and Hulk Hogan. And what an event it'll be live this coming Monday. We can't wait for that. But now Sting.
Some are all yellow and just some are all gone.
Sting kind of laying into Bunkhouse Buck.
Yeah, very aggressive too when we were away.
You're not kidding.
Sting really took an aggressive look, and he's got to be aggressive. After what has happened to him this past few weeks and what's going on with him and everybody trying to see what's in his head, I guarantee you one thing. If he's not aggressive tonight on WCW Saturday Night, he will get a loss right here from Bunkhouse Buck.
A block and a right hand. Down goes Buck.
Nailed him.
And Buck back up to one knee now. Sting, who likes to, he can go to fisticuffs with you if you
want. Yeah, and I guarantee you one thing, though. Hulkamania, Hulk Hogan, his whole camp, and it might just be whole camp now, him and the Macho Man Randy Savage are watching this thing very, very closely, understanding the WCW Monday Nitro coming up live this Monday night. What I call the dream match of a decade is going to be on television, and I'm talking about live Monday night. And everything is leading to see who will be the new World Heavyweight Champion at World War III, my friend, only on pay-per-view. Uh-oh, test of strength.
The test of strength.
I said that. Test of strength.
Standing switch. entering, let's remind the fans, World Championship Wrestling comes your way Sunday, the 3rd of December in Denver. Tickets on sale now at the box office at the Coliseum and all Ticketmaster locations. On Monday, the 4th of December, we'll be in Phoenix at the America West Arena. The tickets are available there at the box office and all Dillard's locations. And then we'll be with WCW live on Monday Nitro on Monday, the 11th of December in the Independence Arena in Charlotte. Tickets are now on sale in Charlotte at the Independence Arena box office and all Ticketmaster locations there. So WCW Monday Nitro coming to Phoenix on the 4th of December, on Charlotte on the 11th. World Championship Wrestling coming your way and live. Now Sting.
Yeah, he opened up, like I said, real aggressive on Bunkhouse Buck. But knowing that he's got a very dangerous man in that Bunkhouse Buck, trying to change the momentum now, switching it over to his camp. A victory for Bunkhouse Buck. Going into WrestleWall 3 over Sting right here on WCW Saturday Night will be the ultimate in his career since he came to where the big boys play right here on WCW.
Saturday Night. Bunkhouse Buck. We can't overlook him. He'll be part of World War 3 as well. And Buck hits the ring post. The Stinger. Oh, that hurt him.
Yeah, I'll tell you what. Made a bad mistake right there. Into that cold steel. Now Bunkhouse Buck rolling in, trying to take advantage of this situation. Like I said, Hulk Hogan is watching this thing very closely. But so are 60 other men, if you will. 59, 58, whatever you want to say. Everybody's eyes are focused on this match and, of course, Monday Nitro at WCW.
Buck now seeing that Sting's arm was hurt up against the ring post and taking advantage of this arm. Ladies and gentlemen, you'll want to be with us not only tomorrow night on the big main event program we have at 6:05 Eastern Time with Bobby Heenan and Mean Gene. You'll want to be with us live when Sting battles Hulk Hogan live this Monday on Nitro. And don't forget that we have the big World War III 60-man three rings over the top rope battle royal for the World Heavyweight Championship. The title, as you know, has been vacated right now.
That's a nice move right now, but you take a look too at the take on this thing with the Macho Man Randy Savage and Luger at World War III. They're going to be a 60-man too, but they got a one-on-one matchup themselves. And I tell you what kind of shape is the Macho Man Randy Savage in also? Everybody asking about that.
We saw him earlier. He said he'll be with Hulk Hogan this Monday in his corner and be his friend. And you wonder how much of a friend he'll be next Sunday.
Speaking of broken arms.
Tell you, Buck's got a game plan here, Dream.
Yeah, that's the way to get one right there. Wow, he ragtagged him. And he caught it on the flat side right around that forearm right there. And that bicep and get him back out of here.
He was going to attack Sting, obviously, but Randy Anderson was too close. Here he is again.
Hey, ref. See there? That's it. Man, making mad in a hornet.
Colonel Robert Parker getting the cheap shot in on Sting. Meanwhile, Bunkhouse Buck now is starting to dominate this match, Green.
Yeah, when he turned, like, aggressiveness was in Sting's favor when he come in. And I said he had to remain aggressive, because if he didn't, Bunkhouse Buck then would take the lead in this situation. That's what's happened right here. Continuing to put pressure on that arm.
The chant of Let's Go Sting.
Hey, he got a new finger.
Interesting. To find out how many people will say this Monday, Let's Go Sting, and how many Hulkamaniacs will be cheering for Hulk Hogan. Two of the biggest fan favorites in our sport will collide this Monday.
In the history of our sport, you're so right. Hulk yelling out at him, staying on him, because he knows he can't let Sting come back from where he's at right now, because he can beat you quick.
Take him on and keep him in there. Keep him in there.
Don't let a victory slip away is what he's saying to Bunkhouse Buck. Don't let a victory slip away. Ooh.
On the arm, continuing to focus ever since he hit the ring post. Buck sends him down to the mat, and Randy Anderson checking in for a lateral press. Did not get one there.
Now you got his arm hooked underneath there, and you see his shoulder being down.
Pulling the tights as you well. Know,
yeah. Well, anything.
They own him now, Buck.
One thing I think that Buck should realize is that Sting, I don't think, is going to give up.
No.
I mean,
no.
he could
he's got too much going for him.
That's
you know
right.
what I mean? Little Stingers be yelling and screaming just like the little Hulkamaniac. Yelling and screaming for him. And as you said, there'll be some yelling and screaming going on WCW Monday Nitro this Monday live when these two guys collide in that colossal matchup, if you will. And bottom line, my friend, is you got to take sides sometime. And I think here on Monday Nitro, we're going to see a real split in the two camps.
Uh-oh. Sting can stand a lot of punishment, and now he's coming back. Here he comes. Sting will pick up Bunkhouse Buck.
Whoa.
Sting drops him down with an atomic drop.
Well, he got it right on the buddy Woody right there, and I guarantee it now. Try to get in there and roll him up. No, got him hooked up again.
And
two of them.
Sting mounting a ferocious comeback hit.
Got him again.
Three of them. That, the inverted atomic drop, and the Stinger. On the attack one more time. You talking about determination. You're seeing it from one of the top superstars in our sport who will collide with the other one. This Monday, the Stinger splashes on target.
Well, he hit him good right there. He needs to follow up on it. Whoa, bad move, same arm, bad location.
The pickup. Down, down, one, two, three, it's up.
He got him.
Sting survived the attack from Bunkhouse Buck and now awaits Hulk Hogan.
And you know what, Tony? Hulk Hogan said in his comment, I have chased the first little dog out from under the bed. And Sting and him will meet head up, my friend. Let me tell you what, Hulkamania, Sting is not a little dog. He's a big dog with a big dog's play. And right here, caught him twice in this big power. Got him right there in the buckets and roll him in right here and get him set up. But Bunkhouse Buck move out the way here in a minute. And when he did, as you'll see, Sting make a mistake, but had to come back enough momentum to come back and get him right here.
There you see Bunkhouse Buck, and there you see the pinfall by Sting. Almost like a backslide. Your winner is Sting. And Sting now and Hulk Hogan to collide this Monday. It'll be live. It'll be the biggest match in the history of free TV. And you'll be able to see it only on TNT. With all that in mind, the Stinger standing by to close it out with Mean Gene Okerlund. Gene?
Big, big victory here again on Saturday night for this man, Sting. And, of course, coming up on Monday night, as the world now knows, at 9 o'clock this Monday night on TNT and WCW's Monday Nitro, for the first time in professional wrestling history, one-on-one, Sting is going to be facing Hulk Hogan, the immortal Hulk Hogan. What are your thoughts right now? We're a couple of days away from that big match in prime time.
Mean Gene, I got everybody in the world asking me, Stinger, what's going on between you and Hulk Hogan? And all I got to say is Hulk is in a fog because he's got Jimmy Hart that stabbed him in the back. He's got the entire Dungeon of Doom. He's got a big old huge giant all over him. Well, guess what? This is where the big dogs play. And if you can't take it, you got to get out. You know how many times the world has caved in on the Stinger here at WCW, but I never forgot who I was. And now you want to ask me where I'm coming from. Well, I got to ask you, where are you coming from, Hulkster? Mr. Darkside? I mean, all of a sudden, I'm a vulture. I'm a little dog waiting on the front porch. I don't think so. Let me refresh your memory. See, I was the guy with the big open arms when you first came here at WCW. You didn't exactly get a huge, warm welcome until I gave you my stamp of approval. Yeah, who was it that came to your rescue day in and day out? Who stood by your side? I'll answer the question. It was me, Hulkster. It was the Stinger. And now you want to dog me some more? Well, you show up at Monday Nitro. You show up, I'll just a minute, Gene. You're trying to butt in,
right,
and I want to finish this. Hulkster, you show up all dressed in black. You show up all depressed, thinking the world's caving in on you. You show up in that big, fat limo. And remember one thing. This is my turf. This is my front porch. And I'm a big dog, and I play for keep.
Thank you, Sting, for Tony Schiavone, Dusty Rhodes. Myself, we'll see you tomorrow night on the main event. So long, everybody.